are not yet worthy of receiving my aid. Figures.
Watch carefully! Okay. Good hit. That's right. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Nice and calm. Nice and calm. What's wrong? Calm down. Nice and calm. Good hit. Watch carefully. Yeah. Watch carefully. Let's go. Okay, gather up. Looking good. That's right. You did it. Okay. Yeah. You can looking good. You did it. That's right. Keep it up. Are you okay? Keep it up. Attack. Looking good! You just like that! Full power! Watch carefully. Good hit. Looking good. That's right. Here goes. Good hit. Good hit. Okay, gather up. Thank you.
Gotta remodel the wing. Utilize the horns as stabilizers. Huh? Who are you? No matter. I doubt you could understand my research. Maybe, or maybe not. Who knows? I want a rematch. Dang on it.
You did it. Okay.
Face is too cramped. Yeah. Ha!
Final blow. Nice.
Giga Flex. How you like them, man?
You did it! Alright! You did it! Okay! That's right!
Ah, suck it. Dinner time.
It's chow time. You hungry? Eat up. It's chow time. okay? You did it! Looking good! That's right! That's right, that's the way! Here I go! Good hit! Good hit, good aim!
Take it now.
You did it!
You too. Oh, well, hey there. Long time no see. Hey, can I ask you a favor, old buddy, old pal? Here we go. I lost something precious to me in one of the ships on this cape. Go and find it for me, pretty please. Was that? What I lose? You'll know as soon as you see it. Let's just say it's perfect for those hard-to-reach places. Oh, a back scratcher. Alrighty then. Good luck and thanks in advance. There's something here. This could be the item that Marie Angelman lost. Oh-ho! Could it be? Did you find the thing I dropped? Oh, what a pretty little rock. But this isn't the thing I dropped, you know. Sorry, but would you keep on looking for me? Sure, of course. There's something here. This could be the item that Murray and Jamon lost. Pick it up. I'll deal with you later. Yeah, I know you see me. I'll deal with you later. Oh-ho, could it be? Did you find the thing I dropped? Oh, what an awesome antique. But still, this isn't the thing I dropped. You know... Sorry, but would you keep on looking for me? Alrighty. Onwards with the adventure. Gotta finish you off. King of Western. where you think you're going? Good. You ain't safe.
Good hit. Nice and calm. Ready?
Yeah, you better run. Oh, that's an MP. Ooh, golden acorn. Fuck, pirate rope. There's something here. This could be the item that Marie Angemon lost.
Over here! Good night. Sleep tight. Okay now. Ready? Here you go. Here you go.
Watch carefully! You did it! Here goes! You did it! Watch carefully! Now! Nice! Nice!
Ha! Rock ball.
Okay, now.
Don't seem like a bad move.
Hey!
But I can't learn it. Oh well. Oh ho, could it be? Did you find the thing I dropped? Oh, I just love hearts. I love them, but I sure didn't drop one. You know? Sorry, but would you keep on looking for me? Alrighty. So you feeling bold to come at me too? Just cause you with that big king size Digimon? Really?
Over here. Nice and calm. Here I go. You did it. Ready?
I'll do it a little later. After I'm done with this quest. There's something here. This could be the item that Marine Angemon lost. Get up. Should I battle or should I just go ahead and finish the quest and then go ahead and whoop it? Now I want to hit.
Watch carefully. Here goes. Don't hold back. All right. You did it just like that.
Did you sneak it? No, don't get scared now.
Nice and calm. Good hit. Nice job. Looking good. What's wrong? Calm down. Nice and calm. Nice and calm. Looking good. Good hit.
That's me just being petty. Oh, another one.
Over here.
That.
Eat up. You hungry? It's chow time. Thank you.
Oh-ho, could it be? Did you find the thing I dropped? Yes, yes, this is the one. I was lost without this baby. Oh, you could see the look on your face. It's like, how can you eat with a bent spoon? You got it wrong, buddy. Here, take a look. Marine Angelmon scratched its back with the bent spoon. Basically a bat scratcher, as I called it. See, this is perfect for those hard to reach spots. Right now, I gotta do something to show my appreciation. But hey, all I have on me is this spoon. And nah, I'm not gonna part with it. Alright. Alright, I get it. I'll head to the city. That'll work for you, won't it? Yes, it will. I'm sad to part with this ocean, but it's no substitute for my spoon here. Ex Machina, East Coast.
Here.
Okay. That's right. That's right. Nice and calm.
Good job, you two. Yeah, I ain't ready for war, bro. You have a request for the control center? This is the control room. This room controls X Marketer's land floating system. Right now, the land floating system is in standard mode. No need to adjust the topography right now.
Hey!
Trying to head back to float here real quick.
Got a second?
You're back, Ronald. I have good news.
Made my
day. Demi Devimon has come back to float here. It went to the business district. It seems to have an interest in the city's economy. What a weird
one.
Green Angelmon has come back to Flotia. She's made herself comfortable at the hospital. Maybe she wants to be a mascot or something.
Ready?
Need to adjust something?
You're getting stronger.
Modify. Restaurant. Server desert. Oh, here it is. I think that's it. Server cemetery, I think. Yep. Found it. There you are. Step. What is he doing? Capture him or get some evidence first.
You mean you want us to wait until we're sure he's behind the altered forms?
Yep.
Seems like a big risk, but okay. I guess it'll make things easier later.
Haste makes waste.
Failed again. But it's Machine Draymond, although it does look a little different.
Yeah, I can see where this looks incriminating for him, though.
What?
We've caught you red-handed!
Yeah, I can see what this looks incriminating.
What are you talking about? If you don't move away, it'll eat you too!
I don't think it'll eat us, no.
Wait!
Well, guess it's up to me then. Let's do this. Yeah, you.
Yes, you're the one with the Mommymon patch.
I see. Mommy-o. Okay. Call me Mommy-o.
You defeated Machine Draymond. Good work.
Of course. How are you surprised?
I never thought it would be possible.
I mean, you did.
You know, I have no idea what you're talking about.
We know that you're responsible for the altered forms that have been hurting innocent Digimon.
Altered forms? You mean the curse? If that's what you think, you've got me all wrong. I mean, I do have something to do with it, but it's not what you think.
You need to know when to give up. You're only making it harder for yourself. Come on, we need to know. Tell us how we can get back to the real world.
I see. So, there's no way back to the real world for you.
Pretty much.
Why?
The network between the digital world and the real world has disconnected.
That don't sound good.
In other words, the digital world has become blocked off from all other networks. Unless the network connections are restored, we can't get back to the real world.
What the? That's not good.
I'm in the same predicament myself. That's why I was trying to get rid of the curse. The network is blocked and my partner is in this state. Why would I lie to you?
I mean, we just met you, but okay.
No, I need to get home right away.
I'm sorry I can't help. If there is something else you want to know, feel free to ask me.
What is that digi-egg?
This digi-egg is what my partner was reincarnated as. I believe my partner was attacked by a strange program, and for protection, now sleeps as a digi-egg. If there is something else you want to know, feel free to ask me.
You came here to the digital world on your own?
Yes, I used the digital dive method to get here.
Digital dive?
It's a little unconventional, and even I don't know the principle behind it. Being able to use it is like a reward for saving the digital world in the past. If there is something else you want to know, feel free to ask me.
There's a curse?
Yes, it's a long story. But once, a long, long time ago, there was a man who wanted to rule the digital world. His plans were thwarted, but before he disappeared, he left behind a terrible curse. You have seen the effects of the curse. It forces Digimon to turn into Machine Draymond.
Yeah.
That I thought guy. I could do something about the curse, but anyway, thank you so much for defeating the Machine Draymond.
No problem.
The curse exists because I didn't defeat that man when I had the chance.
Yeah, your fault.
I wanted to fix it, and that's why I used the digital dive to try and help the Digimon affected by the curse. But I'm kind of out of my element here, and it's somewhat of a loss. I hope that you'll be able to help me some more in the future.
Sure.
Thank you. I need to ask you something. I've never seen someone with two partners. But setting that aside for a moment, can you tell me what you know about the situation?
Why don't explain what's happened so far?
I see. The self-cleaning function is malfunctioning. I think we've resolved a few things here, but the question as to why the abnormalities are happening remains.
That is true. Oh, I don't sound good.
Kota! Has something happened in the city?
No, but it's serious!
Mamiyo!
This is Mamiyo? Wow! Suzuki, you've aged!
That's
no! This is a different person! Anyway, what's happened?
The detector has been getting a new signal. It's not just one or two.
The reading is massive!
Whoa.
We need to get out of here quick! We can't let ourselves be surrounded!
Mamiyo, did you?
All I can tell you is it sounds like a false accusation. But is now really the time? We're in a hurry. No. We're already too late.
Uh-oh. Enter the Machine Draymonds. It's a good thing I got some 2 megas on me, so yeah.
What should we do? Our friend has taken on one. Rika has experience too, but these numbers...
We'll figure something out. Yukimura, lead the way!
Oh, we're dead if he's leading.
Whoa! That thing is huge!
Yep, like I said, we're dead if he's leading.
This will take all of our strength! Wow!
Is this... it?
No. It isn't. I am definitely getting back home to the real world.
It's looking right bad, but we can't give up.
Hmm? What is that?
Talmon.
It's coming.
No. Omnimon's Warp D. The Enforcer. I don't like the animation on this, it's awesome.
What? Just looking at it, can't stop trembling.
I don't blame you. In one shot.
That machine, Draymond? With a single blow?
What kind of power is that?
Fighting for justice?
Nah.
This one's...
Same.
Sure thing. It's too fast. We can't escape.
No. Is this really it? Sakura. Asuna. Sorry.
Not yet.
Jump through it.
A woman's voice? That's not Talmon.
Mirai. Mirai.
Just jump through. There isn't time.
We'll be eaten either way. Go.
That was smart.
Gotta be quick in that. Chapter 1 cleared.
What is this place?
It's pitch black. I can't see a thing. I'm scared. You, hold my hand!
Okay.
Hey, that's my hand.
Oh, sorry.
No!
I'm pretty sure I did that on purpose.
Goodness, what noise.
How are you?
Pleased to meet you. My name is Mirei Mikagura.
A human? You saved us, didn't you? So,
We don't have time to chat right now. Let me just tell you the most important parts. What attacked you just now was the entity known as the Enforcer.
Oh.
What? That monster was the Enforcer?
Yes, he was.
It's under the influence of the Brain Hack program.
Brain Hack? Is that what it sounds like?
The BH program.
Yes. The BH program is a virus that illegally hacks into a Digimon's brain, so to speak, and alters its behavior. Those infected by the BH program exhibit a few typical symptoms. Memory damage, disturbed consciousness, collapse of the ego, sudden violent tendencies.
Now I see. My partner must have been infected too. So, who's responsible for this? Who'd write a program that could hack into the world's self-purification function?
The only one who can determine that is this tamer. You all came from the real world, so... Time's up. Tell this world's Digimon about what we've said. It may be some time before I can speak to you again. Till next time, then.
Night Plains Vast Plateau.
Huh? So, I guess she helped us. I was positive we were done for.
Her name was Mirai, right? What do you think her deal is? She seems to know a whole lot, but... think we can trust her?
Oh, we can definitely trust her. To some extent.
To some extent. I couldn't say, but... right now, we've got no other leads. We've got to warn the Digimon about the BH program. Alright, I'm going into town too. I haven't said hello to this world's Gigimon yet.
Hey, wait! I don't trust you yet either! Wait up! Whoa! Mario's fast!
What'd you expect? You should have seen him in Digimon World. One.